Hey, Bonnie. Hey. Okay, let's go with Bonnie. Oh, we could about fight this old
Snake
bitch.
for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue or lobster claws for hands?
220. Not bad.
Are the claws lobster size or human size?
Human size? Can make this easy on you. Well,
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder?
Good point. I'll think about that.
Both.
Both. The whole point of the game is to choose.
But they're both such attractive options.
Yeah, you got me there. Okay. About, never mind. I really ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
Yeah.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better.
The fuck does that mean?
You gotta admit, anything is an improvement.
Horror.
You're not wrong. What I mean is, you were,
take a hike, big ears.
I resemble that remark.
You resemble a satellite.
You know, you weren't so damn sassy before. Guess that's a good sign. I mean it, though.
Don't look me in the eye like that, whore.
Still so hooked on that stuff. I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods.
The weed, yeah.
Come along.
Smoking all that weed too much. All that hookah. All that dope.
Yeah, I'm a real poster child.
I could see you on a brochure.
Oh, like the ones at the dentist? Before and after, with the puffy face and the yellow teeth.
Just look at her now. Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? As long as we're together.
So you are going somewhere because you're gonna die, probably.
Don't worry. You know that, right?
Slow down, Leland.
Bonnie.
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee.
Hey, honey.
Ooh. Sounds like the mom at the St. John's Dairy.
What are you two up to?
Just chatting.
Chatting, huh? What about?
Oh, well, lobsters.
Lobsters?
Well, fishing. Figured it'd be worth a shot. For the food, you know.
Leland, you hate fishing.
That ain't totally true.
And how many days you gone fishing?
What? I go fishing all the time. Thought you didn't.
I am a catch.
Don't I know it.
I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your girlfriend, but we gotta get moving.
Does she think we...
We're gonna fight.
Where'd you get the bag, B? Dee, did you hear me?
Let's keep moving. I feel like I've been in a washing machine all day.
I'd kill for a towel right now.
Or a blow dryer.
Yes, good Lord, deliver us a blow dryer.
Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Damn it, Dee, you gotta give us more than that.
Quit being so cagey about it.
Me? Cagey? You two are the ones being cagey.
I meant to say that to him. I don't know what cagey even means, okay? It's four people arguing.
Up on me a lot lately.
Bitch, I was defending you.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. Remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go, every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
Hush, but you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
Attitude?
And now we're standing in this goddamn rain.
Enough
in
of this Come
goddamn
on.
Middle of nowhere
you
place.
That on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up to here with listening
got
to you.
To blaspheme.
I can't believe you are still
Leyland, that's enough. It's obvious you can't win this one, so why even bother trying?
Bonnie, I appreciate you trying to help, but let me handle this, all right?
Thank you, Bonnie. Finally, someone makes some damn sense around here.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling?
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on.
Honey!
Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time.
Bitch.
Bonnie.
Go to hell, Bonnie. This is the thanks I get after what we did for you. I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes. And then you and your girlfriend can... Oh no. Oh God, run, come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh shit. Wait up, y'all!
We're getting chased. People we're gonna meet up later. This loser's fucking everybody's life up. Get the... Thanks, Bonnie. Fucking one of them killed him. Oh, it's the pit stop again.
Hey, Leyland!
Through here! Look!
Where the hell are they?
Dee!
Oh my God. Sneak, sneak. Fuck off. Okay.
Anything?
No, I can't see a damn thing out here.
Okay.
Mama, watch over me. Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon.
Oh. What a horror. She knew it was me. Can't believe she done this. Oh, fuck. I can't believe he done this.
Mama, watch over me.
She's not a good person.
Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm.
I never said I was an angel, but she ain't a good person. Thank you.
Bonnie.
Dee! Oh, God! Dee, I'm so sorry. Oh, God!
Why? Why?
You.
How bad is it?
Why didn't you say anything? You should have said something.
You were gonna hit me.
You did this. Oh, you killed me. You killed me.
Anybody see anything?
I should never trusted you. Just a junkie. Leland. She did this to me.
I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God, I didn't mean to.
You love him. I've seen him. Look at you.
I... No, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
Mary, you wanted him, didn't? Thank you. At the stones. Oh, damn you.
Dee, I would never... I swear this has nothing to do with him. It was an accident.
You fucking junkie.
Spread out. It can't be far. Dee, did you find her? Bonnie, I thought they'd got you back there. Jesus, are you shot? Dee, God, what happened? Oh, Jesus, oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you? Your face, her face, Bonnie. How did this happen? Why didn't you wait for me? Tell me what happened.
She came out of nowhere. I thought she was one of them. I didn't see her until she was right there.
You did this? You did this to my Dee? I don't believe this. I don't understand. How did it happen?
There weren't nothing I could have done. It was dark and she came out of nowhere, Leland.
Jesus.
True.
I believe you, but... Oh, God.
Back this way!
Oh, I
no,
feel sick.
Which way?
There!
I'm sorry to do this to you, darling.
Oh. She should have came out of nowhere. Core. Sorry.
We can't stay here forever.
I think I saw something over here.
They went this way. She's gone. We can't take her with us.
If she's gonna die for this thing, I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
Just left her. Wow. She deserved it. Kinda. Well, no. Well, she called me a junkie, so. Well, kinda true. Oh, shit. Okay, well. Bonnie. Fucking hardcore, Bonnie.